Make a butterfly feeder. Before you start, you're going to need a glass, a teaspoon of sugar, some water, cotton wool, a plastic cup, yarn, scissors, double-sided tape, a coloured plastic bag. Now, let's get started. To begin, make the sugar water solution that will attract the butterflies. A little water in the sugar and stir. Ready! Next, take the plastic cup and ask an adult to help you make a little hole in the bottom. Cut two more holes near the edge of the cup. Now, take the ball of yarn and cut off a piece. Put it through the holes in the cup and tie two knots. Now it's time to make the petals for the flower on our feeder. Take the coloured plastic bag and, while it's still folded in four, cut out a petal. You'll get two pieces, which look like this. Do the same thing again. We'll need at least five petals. It's time to tape them onto the cup. Take a piece of double-sided tape and tape it onto the bottom of the cup. Take a petal, fold it so the two sides overlap and attach it. Do the same for the whole of the bottom of the cup. It's already turning into a pretty flower, isn't it? Now let's put the cotton wool inside the hole we made earlier. Carefully pour the sugar water solution inside so that the cotton wool becomes nice and moist. This is where the butterflies will come to drink our delicious nectar. Now, just hang it on a tree and keep a lookout for your butterfly visitors. For more fun things to make and do, go to Cartoonito Club at cartoonito.co.uk.